I have seen many, many memorable moments on football grounds. Not many would beat this. They beat Crooktown and Consett. They beat Bishop Auckland and Burscough. They beat Chesterfield and Enfield. They beat Stoke City. It's taken them such a long, long time to get here. But my word, they're going to remember this night. It all belongs to the men in green and white.
Just do your best. Go on, do your best, and everybody will be proud of you. And all I'm saying, lads, once again, bloody enjoy it, because you deserve it.
It was a northeast occasion and a national event, centred upon the town of Blythe, general, and Spartans in particular.
For each your role, for every man a religion, find everybody and rule everything and all more. Forget everything and remember, for everything a reason.
Ball breaks once more, chance for Blythe, and it's there! Nice ball in the scoring goal! And it's going to be, I think, Terry Johnston who's got it. Tremendous goal!
For each of us, for every man a religion, face everybody and rule. Forget everything and remember, for everything a reason.
They've worked so hard for this. There was confusion in the mud for a moment. The ball broke loose. And the ball went zooming in the back of the net from Terry Johnston, one of the players who used to play here at St James's Park. It's his fourth cup goal of the season. It's the man who scored in the first match at Wrexham. Now then, we have got 7.5 minutes to go here.
An eternity arouses reactions, freeing excellence affects reality. Fallen empires are running, find earth and reap. Fantastic expectations, amazing revelations, final execution and resurrection. Free expression as revolution, finding everything and realizing.
Ron Scott, the engineer, Tom Dixon, the draftsman, and Keith Hunt, who plays for the British Police. You would have heard of those names before, I've no doubt, unless you come from this part of the world. But the passion and all the emotion goes to the men standing now in the middle of St James's Park. They raise their arms in their green and white mud bespattered jerseys, and they are now going to do a lap of honour, and why not? It's taken them such a long, long time to get here, but my word, they're going to remember this night.